Tim Albright with an AVNation special. What we're doing is we are previewing InfoComm 2019. Comes your way the 8th through the 14th of June. The show floor, though, is open the 12th through the 14th. With me today to talk about Da-Lite's presence in the Legrand booth is Mr. Ren Taylor. Welcome, sir.
Good afternoon, Tim. Thanks for having me in today.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You guys are, Da-Lite is in the Legrand booth. Legrand booth is 2500-2500. Honestly, if you walk in the main entrance, you can't miss it. Let's just put it that way. Legrand is right smack dab in the center of the entranceway. So, Ren, as we enter InfoComm 2019 and we come upon the Legrand booth, what are we going to find from Da-Lite?
Well, you're right about the position aspect of it. You can't miss it. If you want to kind of triangulate things a little bit, we're right in front of LG and right there in the front entrance. So I think it was someone from AVIXA was talking to me last year about our booth, and it's kind of similar to what we're doing this year. They refer to it as a city of AV. So that's kind of where we're landing this year again with Da-Lite, Chief, Vadio, Middle Atlantic Products, C2G, Luxol, et cetera, just kind of all combining together to showcase a lot of different solutions and a lot of different market applications for our product lines.
So when you guys talk about, one thing you guys have done a really good job, Legrand has done a really good job of, is showing the interplay between Da-Lite and Chief and you know, Vadio and all the other different Legrand brands. How are we going to see that in the Da-Lite section?
Well, I like the phrase you used there when you said Da-Lite section, because one thing that people are going to adjust to this year, and I think it's a real organic change, is there's not really a specific brand section within the booth. So everybody's kind of blended together. So we have what we're internally referring to as vignettes. And so those vignettes are like a classroom environment or a corporate boardroom, a large venue space, a rental and staging space, a lounge area, things like that, where you're seeing all of the products combined together. Obviously, Da-Lite's bringing the projection screens and the projection systems to the mix, but you'll see the Chief mounts there. You'll see the Vadio cameras. You'll see the Middle Atlantic furniture pieces. And really, what's exciting about the way we're doing this vignette style is that you're seeing everything that the Legrand ecospace is bringing into the AV system. So, you know, minus some of the audio components, maybe some of the switchers and a few of the display components like direct view display or LED, we're supplying just about everything that that room needs, which is very, very exciting for us. So in terms of like the vendor mix of the assists that we need for each of these vignettes, we're kind of getting to the 80% mark on the entire AV system. And then we just need a couple other people to help us round it out and fill out the space with, you know, like a nice flat panel or a nice projection system, for example.
That's actually kind of exciting. So you're taking the integrators as they're coming into your booth, and honestly, the end users and all the other folks that are attending InfoComm, and you're taking them through spaces that they should already be familiar with, right?
An
education, a classroom.
So yeah, like in the classroom vignette, for example, what we'll be doing there to speak specifically to Da-Lite is we're going to be showing interactivity. So, you know, we'll have the Da-Lite idea screen paired with an Epson Brightlink projector with full interactive function. But there's also a feed for a Vadio camera that goes to that idea display. So, you know, if it's like a distance learning environment and someone's not right there at the screen itself, you know, on a separate display, which is another Da-Lite projection screen, they can see what's happening at that interactive display. Or for another example of this, you know, a document camera that would be above, pointed down at a table that Vadio would supply, that then is a feed that's on the Da-Lite Tension Descender Pro screen in that same environment. So you're really combining things together where you're seeing, you know, what in terms of optics Vadio and Da-Lite can do together in terms of showing a visual function. We, as an assist to the other brands, are helping get the projectors into those rooms. All the other optics, like in that environment, are Vadio, which is awesome.
That is very cool. Ren, not everybody's going to InfoComm, though. InfoComm, again, is the 12th through the 14th. The show floor is open. So if they're not going and they want to follow along with everything that Da-Lite and Legrand will be talking about that week, how do they do that?
Well, we're probably going to have a couple of ways to do that. Our marketing teams are going to be very good at putting together sort of a showcase of what was in the booth, and you'll definitely see that through our social media channels on Legrand AV on like Facebook or Twitter, LinkedIn, et cetera. And what we did last year, which was really nice, and I think we might be doing it again this year, is we did a virtual booth tour. So, you know, the showcase display for Da-Lite is going to be full 4K native projection through a pretty awesome projection system on a 220-inch diagonal screen right there, like right in the middle of the booth section. So that is one of the pieces where if you're there, you definitely want to see that in person. But if you can't make it, some of these virtual tours and a lot of the photographs that we'll be doing at the show, we'll be posting on the social media spaces. One other plug I will give, if people are interested in learning a little bit more about the brands, just kind of individually, Da-Lite, Vadio, Chief, Middle Atlantic, and some of the other brands of Legrand, we have our own training space. It's in room W207A at the Orange County Convention Center. And that room specifically are just the Legrand educational sessions at the show. Mm-hmm. So obviously we'll be rolling through different sessions every day, but if someone wants like, you know, an hour and a half deep dive on Qi for Da-Lite, for example, like the classes I'll be teaching will be in that space. Just look through the manufacturer's trainings and the InfoComm education guide, and you can really get more of a focused look at each one of the brands if you need that as a supplemental to the booth space that we're doing on the main floor.
Excellent. So not only can you find them at booth number 2500, but also W207A.
Yes.
Education. Well, thank you so much, Ren Taylor from Da-Lite and Legrand. Again, you can find them in booth 2500 or, as Ren said, W207A for education. For us, for AVNation, you can buy the website avnation.tv. That's avnation.tv, and follow along as we also head to Orlando and bring you all the show floor coverage from InfoComm 2019, June 12th to the 14th, including a visit with Ren and the folks at Da-Lite. All that and more at avnation.tv. That's avnation.tv.